out here at Hyde Lake last weekend. Caught a few crappies, a few bluegills, so I'll come back today and hopefully catch some more. It's a little windier today and I don't have my anchor with me, so I guess I'm at the mercy of the wind, but we'll see what happens. Hopefully they'll bite. That's what I'm after, right there. Oh, look at that, a largemouth. Another largemouth. There's a crappie. Unfortunately, he's a little too short, so we'll let him go. Got to be 9 inches. Let's see if we can light.
inches. Biggest one I've caught today. There's a crappie. Holy 9 inches. I have to net them. For some reason, these things seem to get them to the boat and they fall off. Nice crappie. I know there's bigger ones in here, but a lot bigger ones. Let's see if he's 9 inches.
Yeah, a few crappie. Not as many as I'd like, but I'll take them. Good eating.